I don't know, it's clearly arranged. The old design, new design? I have no idea. I have no idea. Bonklinks, bonklinks. Oh! Oh, I see. This is what you're talking about. It's an elevator. Nice. Nice. Okay, so let's go here. Huh? Okay, great. We got it. We got it. We did it. We did it, guys. Oh my god, it is really dark in here. It's very dark in here. Huh. Okay. Oh, wow. Look at that. Reeks of Haberant Beast? Uh-oh. Is it a boss time right now? Oh, jeez. Time for contact? Oh geez, look at it. Do I attack it or what? Is it, do I attack it? Oh fuck, I don't know, dude. Does it want me to attack it or no? Time for darkness. Da fuck? I guess it's just a brain, it can't really do anything. Do you have contact move? I mean... No. Yeah, I do. It didn't do anything. Oh, now it will. Okay, because I'm right in front of it now. You have to do it for like 1 minute? Oh my god, really? Oh my god. Alright. Let's see what happens. Give me an L. L. Hi, Black Jesus. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Oh, look, he's changed. Oh, the moon. Oh, wow. Is that it? Look, he's switching hand positions. His hand got tired. Oh, wow. Wow. Is that it? Is there more? I can't even press X right now, so I guess it's in the middle of something. Kill him? Okay. Top kick Moon Man? No, he never turned up again. I don't know why. Never turned up again. Oh. Oh, wow, it's raining blood. Okay. I wonder what Moon does. Thanks, Black Jesus. Time for darkness. Take a step forward. Nothing but inquisitiveness here. Okay. That's cool. I guess that's it, right? I see nothing else. Now you finish the secrets in the Mensis Nightmare. Oh! Sweet! Thanks, Ano Grande. I really appreciate all that help. That's really nice. Doesn't matter, because Bone reads out anyways. Yes, I read out the things even though you did the exclamation part. Hi, Hoggy. How are you doing? I just killed a giant brain. I guess I can just continue going through here and then see what I do. What the fuck? God damn it. Oh, don't. God damn it. You gotta be kidding me. God damn it. How am I gonna get back there? Fuck. How many souls is that? 30,000? Oh, God, I should go back and get it. Ah! Don't fall off! God. Oh my God. Wow. This is no good. Everything's falling apart. Absolutely everything's falling apart. Oh Jesus. What the fuck? Wait, oh, this way. Alright, so I'm gonna try going down this way now, and hopefully get a different outcome. Yeah, full-time streamer, part-time hot dog. That's the truth. Did you buy the DLC of Dark Souls? Yes, I did. I haven't played it yet, though. I plan to play that soon, maybe after this game. Ano grande means large anus in Italian. Nice. Oh, God, wait. No, nice. Wait. Souls? Oh, this guy took him? Fuck. No, don't kill me again. You're gonna die so many times, really? In the DLC? I'm excited. I'm definitely excited for that. That sounds awesome. Okay, fuck it, I'm not doing this anymore. Yeah, good, great. I've lost like 150,000 souls this play when I'm playing today. Like 150, not even joking. Oh, God. 150,000 souls. I wonder what that thing was he gave us. Let's see. I think it was one of these, right? No. Acquire more blood echoes. That's actually kind of bomb. Give me more blood echoes. I want all the blood echoes. Okay, let's see. I kind of want to just... It's going to take me too long to do this, isn't it? I do want to do this. Third ritual altar. I kind of do want to do these. There's a waste of time, right? I do want to do them, though. I want to do it. I'm going to do it. What? What? No waste of time? They're waste of time? Okay. Alright. Prolong Bloodborne as much as possible. Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. Okay. And then play it again. Do you really like Bloodborne that much? That's good. Wait, do I not have enough for any of these? Is that what's happening? Oh. So I'd have to do that again? That's ridiculous. No, thank you. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to, yeah, I know exactly what I'm gonna do. This is gonna be fine. Dark Souls 1 is so good. I love Dark Souls 1. That is definitely one of the best games ever. I still hope for The Last of Us. Yeah, The Last of Us, I'm still getting around to. We're definitely gonna do that soon. I've never played Demon's Souls, but I hear a lot of good things. I hear a whole lot of good things, and I would love to play it. If only there was a way to play it on, like, modern game things. Watching Bone play Souls games is great because he enjoys it so much. Really? Is it really great? That's good. Oh god. No! God, why? Oh god, okay. Okay. Oh! Oh! Yeah, when you kill Gammon, you're forced to a new game plus, so you restart the game with all your weapons and stuff. Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, we almost have 500k views on this channel. That's nice. Maybe you need some rest? What do you mean? From the game? Nope. There we go. Special gaming stream, please. Aren't they all? Aren't they all, Julie? Aren't they all? But the schedule, Julie, the schedule! We gotta stay on the schedule. Don't you know about the schedule? It's very important. Schedule. I really wanna kill these guys, but fucking bastards made life hard and shit. Schedule has way too much non-gaming stuff. Dude, I agree with you. There's way too much non-gaming related stuff in the schedule. I think I just need to trim the schedule down. Like everything that's not— Oh god! I don't know though. I kind of like the special event stuff, like the Easter thing. I thought it was fun. Like, stuff like that I'm down to do, but like, the other stuff, you know? Everything else that isn't Bone Zone and gaming, I think I kind of want to stop. And this is the second day I'm saying that, but, you know, it means it's on my mind. I'm just throwing it out there. You know? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Why do I hate the reactions now? I don't. I'm just, like, kind of getting bored of it. IRL excursions. Oh yeah, and the IRL excursions. Yeah, oh, yeah, yeah, totally, yeah. Yeah, definitely. IRL excursions are awesome. Don't stop doing reactions completely. I'm not gonna stop. I mean, if there's interesting stuff, then I'll do it. I'm not even saying that I'm gonna stop, definitely. I'm just, you know, I'm saying. Shit! Whoops. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. What? Did I not do that? Jesus Christ. How cool the only game would be? It would be amazing. It'd be really cool. Be very down. Who's this adorable Easter bunny? Oh, it's me. It's me. Who else would it be? Oh, no, why? Don't. No. Not cool. I like the reaction, and sadly, I don't like the real life IRL. Well, the problem is that, like, I mean, there's things that people don't like, and there's things that people like, and that's just the thing. You know, some people like this thing, some people like the other thing. It's just kind of how it goes. You know, you can't please everyone with everything. You can't. You just can't. I wonder if I have enough now. I have almost 100,000. I think I could probably buy that silver suit now, which would be amazing. You know, reaction would be cool if they're interesting videos that no one saw. Yeah. A shy little boy in public without his sunglasses? What are you talking about? That's so mean. Why do you say mean things? It's not nice to say mean things. Wait, where does this go? Up or down? Oh, fuck, it goes down. Where's the... I'm kind of confused now. Caricatured guy likes your Insta-dogo. Oh, that's nice. Whoops, whoops. I'm not talking about the PTS Dooner and the Trixie stuff. Yeah. Yep. 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 Why are you running around this area, by the way? No. I don't know. Well, because I got the Blood Rock and I used it to upgrade my axe to level 10. That happened, and then I killed that Brick Brain after getting the other, moon thing. No, don't do that, don't do that. I almost messed that up. Okay, first of all, I need to do... multiple, three... Hopefully this gets me to 100,000. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Whoops. No, don't do it like that. No, I don't watch. I don't watch. I don't watch his Instagram. I have nothing to do with that Tom Berg. Sorry. My bad. I don't check out his Instagram or anything like that. Sorry, buddy. Kanehurst helmet. Give me it. Fashion souls. No, 21. Shit. Fuck. That sucks. Oh, I can get rid of the hunter gloves. I already have two of them. But that won't do anything. It's not worth it. Who, me? Who's a weirdo? What? Oh, and the caricature guy? No, he's not a weirdo. Why would you say that? What am I doing now? Oh, I never killed that guy. Oh, crapola. I'm supposed to kill the... This guy.
Okay.
But first I need 21,000. Maybe I can get 21,000 this way. I think I should be able to. Let's see. If I farm a little bit around here, I should be able to get 21,000 so I can get the last one. No, I'm running over my cord, my charger thing. Oh, shit. Amygdala and Ibiritas, exactly. Yes, yes, yes. Amygdala is here. I think. I just want to get 21,000 really quickly if possible. How much does that give me? Almost there, okay. Let's just see if we can kill a couple more people around here. There should be... There one, okay, great. Oops. Almost, okay. Oh, here's another one, okay, great. All right, perfect, yay. All right, so that's 21,000. Yay, I got my new outfit, fantastic. Fantastic beast and where to find them. No. Oh, damn it. Amygdala was a total disaster before. No, it wasn't, it wasn't that bad. Wait a minute. Is it down here? Yeah. It was not a total disaster. Can you upgrade armor too? Not really. Is Frangameld or Kitty still here? I mean, I think Frangameld is here, maybe. Frangameld was here a second ago. No armor, just fashion. True. Yes! Finally, Angie is what happened to me. Finally. Kanehurst. I don't know what it looks like. I just wanted to buy it. Oh, this looks awesome. This is great. Oh, wow. This definitely looks cool. I mean, yeah, I like it. It's cool. I don't know, I kinda like the other outfit better now than looking at it. Ah, whatever, it's cool. This is cool. I don't know. Yeah, you're a knight. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's cool. I like it. This is nice. It's nice. Yeah. You feel safer, it's good. Yeah, it's fine. It's good. It's fine. Very good. The other outfit was much cooler. Oh, I kind of agree. But I just spent like 100,000 souls on it. So I might as well use it for a little bit. Yeah, I don't know. The other outfit was kind of cooler, I think. Was the white? You think the white outfit was the coolest? Really? The white church outfit? Really? Oh shit! Oh god! The white church outfit, really? Wait, what? It was surgical, right? You think this is the coolest? I mean, this is alright. I don't know, this is cool. The white outfit was nice too. Yeah. Gargoyle and Bone Ash. Bone Ash is pretty good. Yargle was pretty good too. I agree. The Yargle was pretty good too. And the doll. The doll one is pretty good, yeah. I am a white wizard! Oh, fuck. Oops. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, go again. Yeah, motherfucker! Shit! Oh god, no, 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 run. No, no, no.
Hold on, I'm not done yet.
Nice. Thank you so much for that donation and support. I appreciate that. Thanks for supporting the stream. You're awesome. Joey's World Tour. Boo! Thank you. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. First try. First try. All right, great. That went well. That was good. Ooh, ee, ooh, ah, bing, bang, walla, walla, bing, bang. Boneclinks, why are you that tired? Have you been on a long, how can I say, without sleeping journey with us? Or was last night just hard? What do you mean? Why am I tired? Who says I'm tired? Wait, what? Who said I was tired? When did you ever get the idea I was tired? Finally, I've been something done to me. Finally. First try. Only your right ear is tired. Oh, yeah. True. You seem tired? No, I'm not tired. You seem tired. What? I'm tired. I'm chilling, bro. Let's see here. Oh, really? Wait, how many do I need? 34. Oh, okay, that's fine. Whatever. I'll spend it on potions. 45. That's actually not bad at all. 45 potions is not bad at all. Let's see here. Then what's the other one? It's the Lumenflower Gardens. Perfect. Lumenflower. Okay. Well, this is going to take me a long time. This is going to take me a very, very long time. I'm just telling you that right now. A very, very long time. So prepare for that. It's not going to be pretty. I think it's this way. Yeah. Not going to be pretty at all. And wait. Oh, no. Sorry. There's a window that I have to crash through, right? Which is right here. Yeah. Get the fuck away from me. Alright. Bring paper? Uh-oh. I forgot. And I already jumped through the thing. I'm sorry. You think she's... Oh, god damn it. Damn it, seriously? Can you stop? I don't know. I think I should be able to do this. Where are Toya and Imba? I don't know.